Hey guys, how you doing today? Welcome to Chovy Govy, another video. Very quick, this is actually an update of an existing video with a higher quality. So this is what we do. Let's get right into it. All you need to do is download Popcorn Time, and then you need to download VLC, the video player. Here is where you go to do that. The link will be posted in the description below. Next thing you need to do is you need to go to your preferred applications. Once you open preferred application, make sure the video type application is selected and VLC is the default application for video. Now I'm going to open my text editor because that's the way you run Popcorn Time when using Mint. You copy and paste this code in the terminal. I'm opening the terminal right now. All that will be in the description below. So you just minimize this and paste and hit enter. Now Popcorn Time is about to open up right now. It's gonna happen anytime soon. In the meantime, just invoice the great company of my wonderful voice. Yes sir. Okay, so Popcorn Time is open. Let's click on this random movie right here. And all you have to do now, you scroll down by the little icon and make sure VLC is selected. You see, you have the option to put butter or VLC, and you can check your resolution, your quality. And then all you gotta do is click on watch now. Now you can see the progression. You can see the line progressing across the screen. The blue line is showing you the amount of data that has been downloaded so far. So now we're just waiting to see what's going to happen. We can see the percentage, 60, 90, and whatnot. Boom, now we have VLC player that is opening up. We have VLC player opened up, and the movie's about to start. Now just wait for it. Here we go, now the movie started. We can minimize this. We can just go ahead and pause the movie right now. And scroll up the way into tools and scroll down to current media information. And go all the way down to location. And you select it all, copy, go to your favorite browser, open a new tab and paste, hit enter. Then the movie should automatically start up right now, as so. So we can pause that, right click, save video as, and then you just select your destination and then give it a name. You know, call it whatever, Popcorn Time, whatever, the name of the movie, whatever. And then you hit save, and that's it. You can see your video file being downloaded right here. You can even click on show all downloads so you can keep an eye on the progression. That's how you download a movie from Popcorn free of charge. Please check out my channel, Chovy Govy. Peace.